working all week, not a five for my money. So when the weekend comes, I go get live with the honey. Rolling down the street, I saw this girl and she was pumping. I winked my eyes, she got into the ride, went to her club and was jumping. Introduced myself to Lo, she said, "You're a liar." I said, "I got it going on, baby doll, and I'm on fire." Took her to the hotel, she said, "You're the king." I said, "Be my queen if you know what I mean, and let's do the wild thing."
I couldn't help my gawking. The steam began to rise, and so did little Ricky. He slid on over, touched himself, and told me he was sticky. I sprayed him down with water, his skin was all aglow. He flexed his steps and arched the rest and claimed to be my hoe. I said, "Let's meet here weekly and be my solo flame. The hotter it gets, I get all wet and go crazy for the wild thing."
For some gear to buy, I saw this girl, she go rock the world, not have to adjust my fly.
He said he liked to role play. I looked down and he looked up. He was on the floor, got on all fours and lit me like a pup.
She looked at me and smiled and said, "You have plans for the night?" I said, "Hopefully if things go well, I'll be with you tonight."
Then he acted Muhammad Ali and said, "Like a bee, he'd sting." He jumped all around and screamed real loud, "I'm the greatest of the wild thing."
Hey. Wow.
Sors d'ici!